Hey there, y'all. This is Lightning Bolt Forever back with more Resurgence. Map 26, the library. We're gonna take a speedy approach to this map starting off because there is a secret that contains a BFG that I want to get early. And it locks after 30 seconds, which is the main reason why, but it'll also make the map a little bit easier just to have earlier on. So that's that there. You have to make a very precise strafe jump in order to get it. There we go. Now that I've got that plasma there, let's head back through this crowd. I'm gonna get, yep, had a feeling that would happen. Nice. Nuke all these guys here. Okay. Yeah, so that was a lot that we just did there. And the first secret is right here. And I'll show you how to get this in just a bit. Yeah, I don't want to stand there in the open too much in case those Hell Knights decide to snipe me. But anyhow, yeah, here's the beginning area. The exit is behind that yellow door there, right at the beginning point there. The red key is up there. Whoa, hello. Didn't think they could, any of them could come in here. But anyhow, yeah, this is sort of the main event here, the main attraction. So yes, feast your eyes upon the gorgeous library here. Unfortunately, we can't do too much gawking for very long because there's so many enemies out there, and they're all going to just sling gobs of fireballs at us if we don't stay on the move. So yeah, never be stationary when you're out there. Although, yeah, I do want to get rid of him, that last Hell Knight. There should be a bunch of archviles down here. Yes, there we go. Yeah, there are anywhere from, like, a dozen to 15 archviles in this map. And many of them come for you all at once. It can be pretty overwhelming. But I just like nuking them all with the BFG because not only is it the quickest way to get rid of them, it ensures that they won't be able to, you know, seek you out later or resurrect monsters and everything of the like. So I think next what we'll do, yeah, we'll just kind of make our way up the stairs here back to where we grabbed the first secret. Get another view of the labyrinth here. Yep, and you can see the bars have closed off the secret. So let's jump down. Get rid of the last Hell Knight. I think... come on, you. There we go. Alright, yeah. There's a red button you can see right down there at the bottom of that pillar there. Hitting that button is what opens up that soul sphere over there. That's the second secret. And I think now we're finally ready to venture onto the main set piece here. So let's grab the BFG again and head on in. And let's explore. Let's take a look around here, see what we find other than the thronging hordes of monsters that are eagerly awaiting to kill us here. Whew, there we go. Uh-oh, that was another vial. Here we go. Blah. All right, get out of there. Again, always stay moving. Because any kind of fireballs, missiles, they'll all catch up to you if you don't. And in a map as... and a map as borderline frustrating as this, with no armor and not a whole lot of health, that's an important thing to do, is keep moving. Although I've got to say, as much as this map does as much as this map thrashes me, I just can't bring myself to dislike it. I love this map so much. It's another one of those, like, really different levels, where Joshi just kind of explores different motifs and all kinds of cool things, so I'm just gonna hide back here for a bit. Get rid of the imps up top, get rid of this mank. Oh, where'd that revenant go? You come here. Yeah, there's all kinds of stuff going on in this map. Oh boy. And, oh, it looks like there are not as many over here as I thought there would be. They must have all come for me earlier on. Yeah, going for the rocket launcher, which is like one of the toughest things, one of the toughest items to get in this map, going for it like summons, like, it wakes up like an archvile and a bunch of revenants out here in this graveyard normally, but I think what happened was that they all came for me closer to the beginning of the map. So let's get the armor helmets and the ammo. Alright, that's following me, yeah. This, I do want to explore the graveyard some more, so. Oh. Alright. Where are you going? Nice. Alright. And then these barons here, we can safely take them out from inside. Well, more or less. Fucker. Come here. That was some BS, man. Same thing with these Hell Knights. We can kind of deal with most of them from the vantage point of out here in the snow. All right. Grab this. Is there one more? Yes, there was. Nice. All right, Baron's dead there. And we can go take this elevator up. Yeah, grab more rockets. Whew. Yeah, it's really just all about minimizing distant threats. Oh, man. Holy crap. All right, that's not good. Fucking chain gunner up there, too. He needs to go. Ah, come on, man. Got him. All right, moving on. Back this way. Oh, before we do, just want to admire this real quick. Hey, look at that. Button right there. You can activate it. And that will lead to secret 3 out of 3. Yeah. Again, this is, it's weird, but this is one of my favorite maps in the WoD. There's something just very calming about it. I don't know. Thanks in no small part to the Stewboy MIDI from the Plutonium MIDI pack, believe it or not. All right. Health here. Ah, I see, yeah. Yeah, there are chain gunners that start out, like, right here. They must have gotten woken up earlier. But there's the last secret, with the last soul sphere in this section, too, so. Da-da-down, ba-da-down, ba-da-down. Yeah, man. Look at that. Beautiful, beautiful display. Just don't get hit by any of that stuff. Alright, we'll make our way back now. Yep. Out of this way. Okay, did I get all the armor helmets here? Yes, I got all those. And I think it's time to finally move on here, so. Hello. Wake this guy up outside. And then hustle past him. Watch out for. Ah, yes, perfect. Now, sometimes what Oh, okay, he's dead. No, you need to be infighting, buddy. There we go. Get back over there. Yeah, sometimes what happens is... Alright, I'm getting hit a little too much here by the magpie. Nice. Okay. Yeah, it's really cool. It didn't really work out this time, but if you're really, like, if you're patient enough and RNG kind of cooperates with you, you can, if the cyber demon goes near that elevator, you can hit this switch to lower it, and he'll get stuck on it, and it'll boost him up to the top here. It's kind of funny when it happens, because he's then able to just completely wreck the Mancubi up here. But didn't quite work out this time, but that's okay. Oh, there we go. All right, now this area. Let's hustle up here. And now... see, oh, that sucked. Yeah, wanted to get those rockets. Yeah, and you can see there's a wall that... what are you... hey, go back inside. I didn't tell you to come out here. There's a wall that will open, revealing... fucking hell, man. A wall revealing cacodemons and evil marines. So, if you can get all them infighting, then that will greatly work to your advantage. Yeah, like that there, the evil marines. Yeah, they're doing their thing. So, but what I want? All right, looks like they're all fighting. Hustle over. I want to get that switch. There we... oh boy, 80 damage. That sucked. Yeah. It's not worth it. Let's get some health. Yeah, they're like, what, like 3-4 stories above us? Which is pretty wild. Yeah. Plus, yeah, I forgot there were rockets out here too, so... that was a big help. Alright. Let's get back up there. Yeah. This map is hard. This is a really, it's a really difficult map. It's, I would say it's... It only keeps getting more difficult from here, and... despite... Techno Prison 2, the previous map, having more monsters... are they infighting with Revenant? Yeah, they are. Despite the last map having more monsters, this one just... this one just has so much more, like, going... on, like, was just with, like, snipers, like, you know, distant enemies, all kinds of craziness, and just things that can hit you from all over the place. Okay. Oh, that sucked. All right. Alright, I don't think there are any more evil marines across the way there, which is good. Oh, nope. I almost spoke too soon. Yeah, okay. Now I think all the evil marines are dead. And we can knock these guys down here, cross over, take some cover. Yeah, I don't think there's any way to get back over to that back wall where the switch and the evil marines are, but... but we just want to leap down here. BFG ready. Pop up Archvile and send him flying. Don't even waste time with him. And then we can hit that switch, which lowers, or well, it reveals another switch that will allow us to get the red key. And now what I'm going to do is grab this, grab these. And now we're going to find a little hidden nook in here. Right in here. Here we go. Watch yourself in here. There's mancubi all over the damn place. And not having armor makes this a little more nerve-wracking than it normally would be. So watch out. Come on. There we go. Whew. Rockets here. Hell Knight. Yeah, you can always use the walls for cover. Oh boy. This is... there's a lot. Oh, there's a lot going on here. And my suit's wearing off, so I can't... yeah, I can't stay down there. Ah! Once you beat this map, though, it is a... you get a really, like, good... like, it feels good to beat this map. It is a great accomplishment having beaten this one. Nice, and all the revenants are finally fucking dead, so... let's run down this way. And hit this switch now, which opens up the... opens up a second switch that we'll need to press to get the red key. And this switch in the corner here, this opens the first secret over this way. But yeah, and that's how you would get it if you didn't go for it in the first 30 seconds there. So now let's hustle back here, up this way, green switch, which lowers down the set of surrounding bars, and then the white switch, which lowers down the red key itself. So we'll grab it, grab the items, hit the switch, and make our way on forward. And we'll just kind of hang here for a brief moment. Hello, boys. There we go. Yep, that's what happens. Two cyber demons, one of them will teleport out, the other will make his way out on his own. And it is right here where I want to grab a suit so that we can fight these guys more easily. Because what has happened here, yeah, what's happened here is that the floor has risen up, or should I say become flooded with lava. All right, what's up with this guy? There we go. Yeah, clearly the infighting game is not strong there with this one. Oh, jeez. I think one more shot ought to do it. Yep. Nice. All right. And I believe that is everything. Everything's all cleared out. And just because, I think I'm gonna grab this last suit. All right. Jump back down out there. Yeah, everything's become overrun with lava in here, so we will just file on down this way here, wake up these two guys. They're not that bad. And then we'll grab rockets. Carefully go up the steps. Nice. There we go. And then this last guy. Cool. All right, round this way. Perfect. All right, that went very smoothly. And now we'll grab up these items here. Switch is revealed. But before we leave, we'll have to deal with a little party of archviles, whatever the hell they resurrected, and an Aphrit. So, we'll just keep, yeah, we'll keep this out here, BFG. Hmm. Yeah, this is a lot. Oh, okay. That was a bit odd. Careful. Yeah, I think we got rid of enough of them to where, to where we could safely, make our way out here. Yeah, now it's just this Aphrid here. The chief librarian. Get out of here, you. Oh. There. Got him. All right. And with that, we can get out of here. Yeah, you can lower this elevator here, but I'm just going to run back this way. Yeah, that should be everything. So now we can make our... Oh, jeez. Wow, what a blunder that was. We can finally make our way back to the exit, but before we do, I just want to give one more... Just want to give the library one more look here as we say our farewell. Yep. And with that, we can go ahead and exit. Through the door and into the portal. Oh, wow. The library, man, that's... Oh, that's a hard one. That is a hard map, but it feels good to complete. Like, just feels like really overcoming like a nice challenge. So, yeah, it's punishing, but not impossibly so. However, the next map is doubly punishing. Map 27, Where the Poison Ivies Grow Wild. And you'll see more of it next time. So until then, this is Lightning Bolt Forever, and I'll catch you later.